as we get set for another hockey match. We'll see what we're going to have in front of us tonight.
Gary, I think it's going to be a good battle. I mean, these teams like to go at one another. Let's fasten our seatbelts and get ready to go.
Teams will love to fly up and down the ice. Tonight we've got two of them.
Really entertaining. It's all about finesse when these two teams play against one another, and it's going to be a lot of north-south, north-south.
Here's an offensive chance. 3-on-2. Nice play with a body check. That puck will just go rolling on by. Great shot, and in a hurry. Taking advantage of that home ice early on, they're up.
And I'll tell you what that does. It gets the crowd into the game immediately.
In deep on the other side. Got to get rid of that puck in that end. There's a nice play to slow down the offense. Offensive opportunity, 3-on-2. Catch the score, he's got it. Good pad save, what a great chance. No more offense there, they'll move that one up ice. Wants to clear this puck out of the end and gets that puck out of the zone. That'll be clear the length of the ice. And there's a stoppage in play. That's going to be whistled on the offside. Minutes gone in the first. Holtz put the difference on the board so far in this game. 1-0. Loose puck and he gains control of it. To Mo. And he scores! Big goal when they needed it. They brought this game back to even. Detroit. Use that stick effectively to control the offense. 2-on-2 the other way. Big time shot. Save made. He's got that puck in front of him. Dragomini's effort to freeze the puck is a good one. He's got it. And we'll get a whistle and a draw. Under pressure back in that defensive zone. Good poke check to free that puck up. Makes the move in the offensive zone. He's got it. Good quick pass in front. Curry. In his own zone, looking for a little room. Takes it back in behind the net. To Drake. Good pass along that wing. Play goes on, but there's a delayed penalty coming.
Boy, this isn't only a slash, it looks like a baseball swing.
They won't get a line change. Go, go, go. Good play to keep that puck in the zone. They cleared in the zone on the penalty killing unit's effort. Sends this one into the offensive end deep. And that one's going to be whistled on the icing. Under 8 minutes left here in the first period. Good battle at both ends of the ice. This one's tied at one apiece. Power play still underway here as they pick it up in their own zone. That's going to be whistled. He got into the zone ahead of that puck offside. Flip to get that one. own end. Time running out on the power play. Pass up the wing. No break up there. Attempt to get into the zone with that check. He picks up the loose puck. Be careful, he's got to move that. That's a good defensive play with that offense moving in. Got to keep that puck in front of you. He didn't do it. He's offside. There's the whistle. To Drake. Offensive rush, 3-on-2, snapped out. Drake's supposed to prevent goals, not score.
No, but listen, sometimes you're in the best scoring position from being in a good defensive position.
Goal. That's going to tie it up. This is the night if you want to sign up to be a goaltender, you might want to rethink it. That ties it up early in the first.
And if you're watching your plus minus, don't bother. It's hurting.
And the first period's going to be coming to a close shortly. Good puck check. That'll break up the offensive flow. Off the blocker and cleared out of the paint. Great chance. Earned it up. Easy save made by the goaltender. That is not a good shot selection. He'll keep the offense rolling here. He finds that loose puck. Offensive first period has come to an end. 2-2 after one.
Grab our season tickets. Guarantee your seat for the upcoming playoffs. Call the box office for more information or check out our website.
Two underway with the drop of the puck to Drake. With a couple of points on the board already, you can bet they're keeping an eye on him in this tie game. That puck was up for grabs. He's got it. Curry. We've got a call coming. Delayed call here. Breaks up the offense. Center ice poke check. Let's see what this penalty is as he heads over to make the call.
Well, I'll tell you what, there is hacking, and then there is this guy. Did he earn the slashing penalty? That's dangerous.
Offside whistle there. He couldn't hold that blue line. That's a beautiful saucer pass. That's a great touch. Had it down low. Now they take it back up to the line. Good save. To move this. They're moving in front of the net. And he'll help his goaltender as he moves that puck out of the zone. To Curry. breaks up the offensive opportunity as he pump checks that one away. Nice blocker save and a good scoring chance. Whistle, face off, had it come. Advantage at the end of that stick. He pokes it away in the defensive end. Carries this one through the neutral zone. Takes that one up the wing. Tried to get that one out of the zone. Couldn't move it by him. What a play with that glove. That was headed for the net. Possession right here along the point. Cut the puck. He scores! And he's got a two-goal night as he puts it up on the board. Shot that one up through the middle. We'll get a whistle here offside. Zone offensive end. Good cover. He's going to move this puck. Oh, got that shot off in a hurry. Chance lost. That one's over the net. And they're into the zone. 2-on-1. Big chance down low. Chance scores. It's a goal. Offensive zone, he did. Good poke check to knock that away and break up the offensive attack. Impact, bad save. That one had goal marked all over. Shot. Somebody's got a black and blue on that one. Picked it up off the body and it goes wide.
He is really hurting, Bill. He can't get off the ice. He is clearly injured and he doesn't want to abandon his shift. I mean, what a player.
And there's the whistle on the icing call on the touch. As we take a look, he's heading back to the dressing room. Got a problem.
And he's in a bunch of pain, too. I mean, I think he needs help from the trainer just to get there.
Save made with a pass. Boy, there's a nice pass out of the D zone and a long one. Gets that one on the tape in the zone offensive zone. Tremendous save. What a glove effort. He robbed him. With that whistle face-off, he covered it up. A lot of shots have been faced here in this period. He's really had to do yeoman's work tonight.
Gary has been able to stop them all, but he is the only reason the score isn't worse.
On the charge, 3-on-2. It's a low. Arms up, we're going to get a delayed call here. Ref skating over, another whistle, another call. Let's get it.
Now there's 2 minutes for wood chopping.
Able to hold that in at the blue line. There's an offensive opportunity. save. Great positioning for that pass save. Outstanding save made and used the glove. Point. Able to pick that puck up and able to control it. Needs to clear this puck, trying to find a way out. Trying to get that baby up ice. It didn't work. Breaks up the offensive charge with that puck check. Arm up. We got a penalty coming. This is going to be a delayed whistle. We've got another penalty. He heads over to give it to the official scorer.
Well, this is one of those interpretation calls. Interference. I'm not sure he earned it, but he's gone.
Curry. The
puck almost came out of the zone. He gets a stick on it. He's on dangerous territory. Holds stick. Right place, right time. Move that puck out of there, and he did. There's a nice poke check. That breaks up that attack. And another penalty call. We'll see what it is as he heads over to the box. Elto's going to go. It's 2 minutes for slashing.
Well, I hope this slash hit him where he has some padding. That could leave a mark.
Not going to lose that one. Holds it in. DeDray. Chance by the boards. That's a nice glove save. And he's got that one covered. Face-off coming. He'll take charge right there at the point. Put it on the stick. He's out in front on a breakaway. A great chance to score tonight. It's a win to save by that goal. We've got a penalty coming. Delayed call. Let's see what this is. There's the shot. Great scoring position and a save made. So another whistle. A delayed call. We'll see what the call is.
And this is in the rule book. It's a double minor. Not as bad as a major, but it's worse than just a deuce.
Scoring opportunity tonight. Nice use of the pad. Tremendous period of play comes to a conclusion. Needham has saves tonight. They are the difference in this game.
Got the force field up. The real reason his team is ahead, his play.
Is absolutely free. So what are you waiting for? Bay Bank, your team's proud exclusive banking partner.
Two teams will try and settle it right here as we're underway. Third period action. DeDray. Takes that shot from a long way out to get it off quickly. Needham is freezing up. Pucks going to give us an opportunity for a whistle and a draw here. Here's a chance to move the puck now. He'll carry this one himself in the middle. To Curry. To Curry. He's one of the big players who came to play tonight. He's got 3 points, and that's what they ask of him. That's what they need. Gotta get rid of that puck in that end. DeDray. Not a good scoring area, but man, did he nail that one. That puck not clear the end. His own teammate got a hold of that. Good effort with a stick that time. Just reached up and poked it away. Got that one covered. Faceoff coming. Give the offense a chance. Keep that puck in the zone. He does. To Curry. Great deke. He's got room. Good effort with the stick. Got that one up as a bad save. Penalty killing it and getting it done. They clear the zone. At the point, he'll grab that and take charge of it. Good job on the defense, able to move that out. Goaltender's got that one underneath. We'll get a face-off. Good puck pickup at the point. In the zone. Great chances. What moves? On the stick. That was just wobbling around for a minute. Niedermann's night in net has been a busy one. He has faced a lot of shots, and they've got a chance to win this.
Yeah, he's been good enough to at least have a small lead right now. The question is, will he be good enough to put this thing away?
Good effort right there to break up the attack. He'll try and retain possession as they dump it in. To Curry. Under pressure back in that defensive zone. He's a long breakaway. Score! And that one makes it three unanswered goals. Well, here at the start of the third period, there's a goal that increases that lead to two.
And it's where they want to be. They just got to do something with it.
Found a way to get the stick on the puck. To Curry. That'll be cleared from the other side of the ice. Good control of that puck. Delay penalty coming up. And another penalty in this game as he skates over to tell us what it is. A delay call as he skates over to the box here. Let's see what we've got.
Well, obviously somebody forgot to tell this dude to keep the number low. That is a strong penalty all the way.
Takes a shot. That's a good angle shot. Nice save with a pad out of the gloves. No goaltender wants to end up with a period like this because the way this game is going, it's getting out of control.
And you've got to know he is looking up at the clock and just praying that the seconds tip off so that the period ends.
Tied him up in the faceoff, left the puck for his winger. Yeah. Pad save, good effort. That was a great scoring opportunity. Drake.
Go, go, go!
That pass up the wing to Moe. Move that puck on the stick, center ice area. Quick shot. One-hand goal mark all over it. What a save with the glove. Niedermann's help right there for his team may ultimately kill off this penalty.
Well, we always talk about goaltenders at times having to be the best penalty killers. Right now, he is.
Fix that one up at the point. Good job with a stick to get that puck off the offensive end. Press that in the slot. Shot scores! And a shorthanded goal! Plainly handles the puck in his offensive end. Oh, there's a shot in goal scoring area. Scoring opportunity denied with that glove. they got two curves. Bounces away. Chain made. Picks that one up in the offensive zone. And that'll end the scoring threat. They take that one in the defensive zone. Be careful. He's going to move that. He's got room. He's out on a breakaway. Scores! Boy, is he hot tonight. Another goal, and they're piling up. Last goal, you've gotten this game pretty much where you want it there in the third period.
And all the coaches want here is for their guys to be good and responsible defensively the rest of the way.
There's a great save! Got that one covered. Now we'll get a whistle to face him. Goalie is making a lot of saves when the other team's getting a lot of chances. That's what's going on in this period.
Yeah, and I can say this, that if you played a 60-minute game giving up the opposition this many chances, you're not going to win unless you got a goaltender that's playing like this man is.
Have an easy save on that one. Niedermann's efforts to freeze the puck works here, and that'll get a whistle and we'll have a face-off. And he's got it. Chip! He scores! The answer in a hurry. Knocks that one away, center ice poke check. Right time. He didn't intend to block that, but that one hit him, and that'll end in the offensive chance. Holds the stick, courtesy of the bench there, so they're back at full strength.
Look, you don't have to carry your stick this high. I mean, I don't know if he was trying to hurt him or just trying to protect himself, but that's high sticking. He's headed to the sin bin.
That'll keep this offense going. He's got it. Offensive strategy here. Find a way to go with it up the middle. Oh, that is a mean save on a scoring chance. Drake's got the puck, but tonight he'd like to forget the whole thing.
No, wrong night for him. I mean, every time he has stepped on the ice, it seems as if he's become a minus player.
2-on-2 the other way. That's the goal. He shoots, he scores! What a save in the column again under goals. Team wants to hear. Basically, silence after that last goal. That's what we've got.
And Gary, it's embarrassing. You're a home player to lose like this on home ice. It's just flat out embarrassing.
He'll bring that one over the line himself. To Moe. Good coverage. He's got to move this puck. Good pass. On a breakaway. Big time over. Hang on with that whistle. He's pointing. It's a penalty shot.
Now, this is exactly the right call. It's something that we love to see. Well, unless you're the guy that did the tripping. But we get to see a penalty shot here.
That one in the offensive zone. Deflects that with a blocker. That's a pretty good shot. Quick shot. Looks like in the zone, he's got it. This club has just dominated here as we're closing in on the final moments of the third. In behind the defense, he got it on the tape, and it's a breakaway. A scoring opportunity denied on a tremendous move. Good effort on the poke check. That'll roam that puck away. To Kerr. That's that puck under control in his offensive zone. Gotta hurry. Clock ticking down. One last chance. Good pass to get it up ice along the side. To Drake. His team down. He needs some more assists, even though he's got two on the board already. And with that whistle, an offside faceoff coming.